computations. All the groups with property P tend to have larger and larger larger and larger set of F of gamma. So at least this is the conclusion kind of implied by our results. Okay, so I'll stop here.
Then we can hang her again.